You must behave. Forget your religion. It's useless.
Walking home.
At just 12 years old, Chanie Wenjack ran away from his residential school in Kenora. While attempting to travel nearly 400 miles on foot back to his home, he began to succumb to starvation and grew weaker every day. Just a week after his escape, he was found dead, lying on train tracks just over 60 kilometers away from the school. Chanie's life will never be forgotten, and he still serves as a constant reminder of what thousands of indigenous children had to endure at residential schools.
It's just a jacket. It's a windbreaker. It's not a jean jacket. They call it a windbreaker.